Hello everyone, we continue physics with the energy and work. Work W is force multiplied by the distance, and it is when a force cause a motion in a one distance, and u equals to Newton meter is the unit, and when we move a body from one place, but drawing that body, it crossed with the force 50 newton in a displacement of 1.2 meters, which is 15 multiplied by 1.2. Equals to 18 newton meter. Is when you lift a body to another height with the 10 meters and the body is 80 kilograms, then W equals to mg of h, which is 80 multiplied by 9.81 multiplied by 10, and draw a map on a M with a draw Divided by 2 is E, what is 5? What is 5? C squared Q. We are coming to the definition of the energy. And for the time it exchanges from one form to another form. But in the reality we have always an energy law. And P equals to W divided by time, and the eta is a inside your body, as life, energy. Divided by a small meter. And then the leaf is in the highest level or position. Which is 650 mastervas, almost 10 mastervas, putting that for you. And another example is when a car weighs 1.2 tons and has a velocity 45 kilometers per hour, then W, the first rule, M, D, divided by 2, which is 1.2 multiplied by 1.2 multiplied by 10 power by 3 multiplied by 45 multiplied by 10 power by 3 divided by 300 600 meters has the full power by 2 divided by 2. Band and the band they get 3 grams, which is 0.02 kilograms, and the dig that band and it gets the velocity 500 meters per second. The one, and then the leaf, the plant, is the tree, is 200 meters. That's the thing. And you will know the W, total, which is the M half delta of the over by 2, which is 002 divided by 2, 500 minus 300 over by 2. And the energy loss W1 E 0.02 divided by 2 multiplied by 500 divided by 2 64% you lose energy in form of warm energy, because energy on one law converts from one form to another form, and you don't lose any energy. It's going in the form of warm energy or friction energy or something like that. And it's sponsored by NITEC and the Institute of the Philosophy. And we know that WSF equals to N/2 divided by 2. And it is there, and V equals to 2SS divided by L squared, which is squared 2 multiplied by 1.2 multiplied by 1.5 divided by 4.8. After the calculation, and friction graph between U F, then F, then divide it by mg equals 3.6. Then multiply by, then cover by 2, divide it by 1200, divide it by 10. Which is almost 0.67. Body has energy on has energy on 72 kilojoules, and using a time on meses, voces, the height of 7.2 meters in 1 minute. What is the word? It's NGH and what is the cover, which is the W divided by 3. M is row Z. This is row Z. Y H. Water, the density of water is 1 multiplied by 3.8 multiplied by G, almost 10 multiplied by 7.2, and the power is that value is divided by 1 minute, is W divided by 60 seconds is about 20 seconds. That we can see almost very different. The last example is that the last example is that we have a power P equals to 330 megawatts on a height of 107 meters of a volume of 1 meter. We are looking at the W and the applied power is equal to 0.9. The energy W, the energy W equals to Okay, it was all in this